First item I'm looking for is approval of the purchase of the cruisers. It's a state bid, but that requires approval from the board. We're looking for the purchase of 3 Mark cruisers totaling $70,779. Two of the cruisers would be purchased utilizing funds from the special detail account, or Fund 26 as it's referred to, and one would be coming from the 2017 budget.
So you see a motion?
Second.
Oh, second. I'm sorry. Yeah.
Any discussion on it? All in favor?
Aye.